student of class 2. Now we have a project on types of crops. There are two types of crops, food crops and grass crops. We are learning these crops: rice, white grains, red lentils, red kidney beans, black grains, millet, maize, cotton, wheat, split chickpea.
Rice, wheat, white grains, split chickpeas, black grains, millets, red kidney beans.